Okay, now you can see there is temperate glass on our touch phone, and our touch phone connect to green control board, and the USB cable should connect to your personal computer or main board. Now we are gonna test the touch phone. I can write anything I want on it. Okay, if you have any question, please contact me.